About Mama Earth charcoal face wash. So this charcoal face wash is made up of activated charcoal and coffee. The two ingredients are amazing for our skin, and it also promises that it's pollution defense and control excess oil, and especially for oily skin. Yes guys, I'm having oily skin and I have tried this for 2 weeks and I have seen amazing results. Whenever I used to go out and come into the home and I use this face wash, I can see all the dirt from my face is gone, and I can see the dirt in my wash basin. I felt really very happy because the soap doesn't do the job as this face wash. So yeah guys, I'm really very happy about that. And other thing is, it's free from SLS, paraben and hypoallergenic. Not only this face wash, all the face washes and all the range in the Mama Earth are free from SLS, paraben and harmful chemicals, which is amazing. So guys, here you can see the all ingredients list, and it also says detoxify skin, deep cleansing and unblock pores. As it said, it promises and it definitely does that, guys. I'm not telling you. If you have doubt, definitely do try this face wash. You will definitely fall in love into this. So here you can see it mentions about the rate of the face wash and the expiry date, and about some points, about some key points about the face wash. So manufacturer date, marketed date and all. So guys, this face wash smell, I'm gonna tell you about the smell. So this feels like sand smell when it's raining. So the smell is good. I can't say it's too good or too bad. So it's having an average smell, normal activated charcoal smell. So yeah guys, this is about the Mama Earth charcoal face wash. If you like this video, please like, share and comment to my channel if you bought one and used one and this review is helpful to you. Please. Thank you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.